Ok, bonjour, welcome everyone. Welcome to the webinar DevDelf, What's New in 2021, organized by the French Institute in India. My name is Marilyn. I am attaché for cooperation in French language. And I would like to introduce you to Kripalini, who is the chargé de mission DelfDelf at the Institut Français in India. The objective of this webinar today is to give you a global view of the DELF and DELF exams and the novelties and a few tips and resources to be ready the day of the exam. The webinar will last for around 45 minutes. And at the end of the presentation, we will answer your questions. In order to allow everyone to understand everything, this webinar will be held in English. So I will start sharing my screen. So first, I will start for a general presentation of the diploma. DELF as French Language Studies Diploma and DELF as Advanced French Language Diploma are diplomas delivered by the French Ministry of Education and more specifically from France Education and International. These diplomas are made to verify your French language proficiency. It's a worldwide recognized diploma. It's a lifetime recognized diploma. And it proves the quality of your level in French. And it proves that you can communicate effectively in French. So this exam, DELF and DALF, are based on the Common European Framework of Languages. When you attend the exam as a language speaker, you are considered as a social actor, and you will have to achieve some tasks. The exam is not about completing grammatical activities. In all exercises, you will have to face a situation related to a private or public environment. It can be in a train station, at school, as a citizen, about a topical subject. You will be asked to make choices, find information, write letters, or purchase different kinds of goods. According to your age, you will choose the right exam. DELF Prime for students aged from 7 to 10 years old is intended for children who are beginners in French as a foreign language and who are either undertaking studies responding to the French elementary level or are the right age to undertake such studies. Successful candidates receive a certificate identical to the general public version. DELF Junior, from the age of 11 years old to the age of 17 years old, the test DELF Junior are adapted to the teenage lifestyle and correspond to the interests of teens. DELF or DALF to public are dedicated to adults of age from 18 years old and more. 4 different DELF and 2 different DALF are available. For basic users first, DELF A1 Breakthrough. You choose DELF A1 if you are a beginner in French. You understand and can use familiar everyday expression in very basic phrases to meet concrete needs. For Delph A2, way stage. You choose Delph A2 if you understand simple messages. You understand isolated sentences and expressions about your immediate environment, for example, family, work, school. You can talk about familiar subjects. For independent users, there is the Delph B1 threshold. You choose Delph B1 if you can communicate in a French-speaking environment. You understand the main points of a message using clear standard language. You can deal with most situations encountered while traveling. You can describe events and experiences. For the Delph B2, as a vantage, you choose Delph B2 if you communicate fluently. You understand the main content of complex messages or concrete and abstract topics. You communicate fluently with natives, speakers, and express yourself clearly and in detail on a wide range of subjects. Finally, for the DALF proficient users, DALF C1, effective and operational proficiency. You choose DALF C1 if you communicate with efficiency. That means that you understand a range of demanding, longer clauses and recognize implicit meaning. You can use French flexibly and effectively for social, academic, and professional purposes. Finally, DALF C2, mastery. You choose DALF C2 if you are able to communicate in any situation. You understand with ease virtually everything heard or read. You can express yourself spontaneously, very fluently and precisely, differentiating finer shades of meaning, even in the most complex situations. Now, you might wonder how to choose your exam. So the first thing to do would be to contact your nearest Alliance Française or the French Institute in India, especially French Institute in Jaipur. To find an examination center, you can visit the website of alliancefrancaise.org, afindia.org, and you will find the different alliance. It will take a few seconds. So there is the map. And you just have to click, for instance, you are in Indore, the nearest Alliance Française would be Bhopal. Just click here, and you will be sent directly to the website of Alliance Française Bhopal Indore and get all the information. Let's go back to our presentation. If you're not sure of your level, you can also test your French level with RFI, Radio France Internationale. You can find out your level with the test. So you can test your level. You can do it progressively till the B2 level. A1, je découvre le français. A2, je comprends des messages simples. B1, je peux communiquer dans un environnement francophone. B2, je communique avec aisance. So if you master the first level, you can test yourself to the second level, then to the third level, till it's not working anymore. So through that mean, you can test your level. The third mean is to take an equivalent test that you can purchase from the French Institute in India or from any Alliance Française, not any Alliance Française, from few different Alliance Française. So just go on our website, where you will find also our calendar, and choose the Evalang page. Evalang is an online test for language. Now, how is the DELF and the DALF built? That you might already know, but it will be a small reminder. So most of you might already know that four skills are tested: listening, reading, speaking, and writing. As I already told you, the philosophy of the exam is to place the user of the language as a social actor. You will be asked to answer questions of everyday life, understanding an announcement in a railway station, or giving your opinion, or choosing the best option according to the documents provided. So now, what's new about the DELF in 2021? The big difference concerns the oral and the written understanding part of the exam. Since March 2020, open-ended questions are getting progressively replaced by multiple choice questions for DELF A2, B1, and B2. The new format will start for A1 by the end of 2021. The process should be completed for all DELF A1, A2, B1, and B2 by 2023 and 2024, or 2024. Since March 2020, for DELF B1, the duration of the written understanding part has been extended by 10 minutes, from 35 minutes to 45 minutes. If you want to see what to expect during the exam, you can visit the website of France Education Internationale. Unfortunately, today, France International is facing different technical issues, so the website is not available. I will make a last try, but till 10 minutes ago, it was not working, so I guess it's still not working. But what you can do, you go to France Education International website. You click on the button DELF DALF. You choose your DELF version, if it's a DELF Prime, if it's a DELF Junior, if it's a DELF 2 Public. Then you click on the button Je découvre l'examen. Je découvre l'examen. And then you can find some samples of the papers. Exemple de sujet. Make sure you visit the website in the French language in order to access the examples. Otherwise, you won't see the examples. For DALF, what's new? Before 2020, the DALF C1 and C2 candidates had to choose between two domains, lettres et sciences humaines and science. The domain of specialization has been suppressed, and all the candidates have the same exam now. And the last novelty is about evaluation tables. In order to improve the quality and the validity of the evaluation, some experimentation are being held in different countries. The evaluation table should be available by the end of 2021 or beginning of 2022. It is a work in progress at France Education Internationale. How to get ready for the exam? Now we will give you a few tips. If you want to train for the oral understanding, you can visit RFI website once again and click on Savoir, RFI Savoir. Apprendre et enseigner le français. And click on Entraînement OTCF et DELF. You will find some DELF exercises for DELF B2, compréhension orale. You can also choose the TCF training. TCF is for test de connaissance du français. It's also an official test to certify your level of French. The TCF training is progressive in terms of difficulty. Moreover, TV5 Monde website provides more than 3,000 exercises for different level based on oral understanding. So you can just visit and then you go on Apprendre le français, you click on J'apprends and you will access all the exercises. And of course, the best way to get ready is to work regularly in your class at Alliance Française or at the French Institute in Jaipur and ask your teacher for advices, even from your school or from your university. If I have one tip to give you for the reading and listening, is always read the questions before reading the documents or listening the documents. Be methodic to quickly find the right information which is asked. For reading understanding, if you are a student at Alliance Française, you might have a CultureTech account. CultureTech is the online library from the French Institute. If you don't have your CultureTech account, or if you are not a student from the Alliance Française, don't wait anymore and register to the library of your nearest Alliance Française. If you are already a student at Alliance Française, it's free for you. So please do not hesitate and ask some tips from your teacher or from the librarian. For the writing and speaking parts, read the instruction properly, and for the writing parts, be careful, the number of words is important. For more tips, just ask your teacher. If you don't know how to find an examination center, all the examination centers are supported by the Alliance Française network. Once again, just visit them and ask them when is the next exam. So you will reach this page once again. So I will stop sharing my screen right now. We are ready to answer your questions. So you can ask your questions in the Q&A part and Kripalini will tell me the questions and if we can answer, we will do it with pleasure. Up to you, Kripalini.
Okay, so we have one question regarding Evalong test. So basically, we want to know what is Evalong test and is it free of cost?
Okay, Evalong test is a test to check your level of French. It's a 100% online test. It's a progressive test in terms of difficulty. And it's not free. You have to purchase it. The cost at the French Institute in India is 530 rupees.
And one more question regarding DELF B2 for the math session. Will the old format be continued or the new one?
So progressively, the new format will be introduced in the papers. It has started in March 2020. Of course, we were not able to do the exams in 2020 because of the lockdown. But we can't tell you exactly which format will be in the papers. But progressively, you will get more and more multiple choice questions.
And are there any changes for DELF Prime and DELF Junior also?
So for DELF Prime, so the format is the same for, will be the same for DELF Junior, DELF Prime and DELF to Public. That means that the multiple choice questions will be introduced in every version.
One question regarding preparation for SATs for DELF. Are there any websites which can help us?
For the SATs, for the C1, I haven't seen any website. The best thing is to find a book for preparation in DELF. The list of the textbooks is available on the website of France Education International. Once again, unfortunately, today I'm not able to show it to you. I would love to, but not possible.
And again, regarding DELF, now that there is no specialties, so will the questions be of general topics, or will it still be specific as in the old format?
So the topics will be about actuality topics, actually. It can be about education, it can be about sciences, it can be about technologies, about environment, about any topic. The good thing is that you don't have to be a specialist in sciences, even if the topic is related to sciences. So your knowledge about any topic is not the main thing.
And moreover, someone wants to know the difference between DELF Junior and DELF to Public. And if a candidate has cleared DELF Junior A1, can he or she appear directly for DELF A2 to Public?
Okay, so DELF Junior and DELF to Public, once you have cleared the DELF on the paper, so on your diploma, it won't be written that you got, that you have got the Junior or the to Public. The valuable of the diploma is the same, will be the same. The difference is that the topics are more adapted for teenagers when you go for the DELF Junior. And so if you are under 17 years old, you should register for the DELF Junior. Then, if you have cleared the DELF Junior, let's say last year you have cleared the DELF Junior A1 and you were 16 or 17 years old. And this year you are 18 years old, you can give the DELF A2 to Public. And moreover, if you haven't cleared DELF A1, but you know that you are A2 level, you can also register directly to the A2 level.
And we have several questions regarding in which part of the exam will we have more MCQ questions? Compréhension orale, compréhension écrite, production orale. So in which part?
Will we have more than
multiple choice questions?
So the multiple choice questions will be in reading and writing understanding.
And we have also questions regarding classes at the Alliance Française. So when will it possible? Will it be possible for candidates to take up classes at the site and not online?
So to get the answer to this question, you should directly contact your nearest Alliance Française, because that depends on the situation in every city.
And any recommendations of books for preparation of DELF A1 A2?
So same as for DELF C1, there is a full list of recommendations on the France Education International website. By the way, at the end of the presentation, what we are going to do is to share with you the PowerPoint so that you will have all the links that I've shown today.
And what are the differences between DELF, TCF, and TEF?
Okay, the difference between DELF, TCF, and TEF. DELF is a diploma, which is a long life recognized. Okay, the TCF test. Test de connaissance du français and TEF, test d'évaluation du français, are different tests which are recognized for 2 years only. Their aim is to check your level of French, which means that when you apply for TCF, of course, you will have the goal to achieve B2 level. But at the end of the test, France Education International will tell you, okay, at the end of the test, you have reached that level. Maybe it will be B1, maybe C2, maybe C1, whatever. So it's progressive in terms of difficulty. TEF, it's the same. The difference between TCF and TEF is that the provider is not the same. TCF is provided by France Education International, whereas TEF is provided by CCIP, Chambre de Commerce et d'Industrie de Paris. It's the Commerce Chamber of Industry in Paris. Usually, people register for TCF or TEF because they need a visa for studies in France or for immigration to Canada or to get the French nationality. That's for a specific reason. The DELF, you apply for a level. Let's say you apply for like B1. So you give the exam and at the end, you will be told, okay, you've cleared the exam successfully, or you have failed. I hope that my explanation is clear.
We have now one question about the table of evaluation. So what is new for examiners and correctors and teachers to learn?
Okay, so for now, I don't have the details of the new evaluation tables. Once they will be available, there will be a specific training for the examiners in order to use it properly. So now, unfortunately, I don't have any information.
And will this new table evaluation be available for Dell Junior in April?
So now they are not available yet. It will be available at the end of 2021 or beginning of 2022.
Okay. And if someone is not registered for classes at the Alliance Française, how can he or she register to the library?
So that you have to contact your nearest Alliance Française also, and they will tell you all the details.
Now a question about Culture Tech. Does Culture Tech have resources related to apprentissage du langue française, like DevTech preparation and books?
Okay, so what I can do about Culture Tech, I will share my screen once again, and I will show you how to give you a general view of Culture Tech and what you can access from Culture Tech. So Culture Tech is like that. You have to create an account. To get your account, so you have to register to the library of the Alliance Française. And you have different parts. So lire, reading, écouter, listening, regarder, watching. Apprendre, learning, jeunesse, youth. So, apprendre. Actually, I think there is no textbooks or something like that in Culture Tech, but what you can get if you want to improve your reading or learning or listening skills, you can go, let's say, to apprendre le français, niveau A1, A2. So you have audiobooks with exercises. So audiobooks, you just click on the book, you listen to the book, and you'll get some questions regarding the understanding of what you've heard. And also you can read it. So you have different for different levels. You have books for children. For the higher level, from let's say B2 to C2, I would suggest you to access La Presse, the newspapers, because usually the texts which are so chosen have been taken from French newspapers. So you have different French newspapers. So you should be used to read newspapers, articles. Le Petit Quotidien is an easy French newspaper made for teenagers, so it could be a start. But you have Marianne, I don't know if there is Le Monde. So you have different newspapers. You have magazines d'actualité. So this is a Paris Match for people newspapers. Loisirs et détente, Science et Vie Junior. So also it will help you to get some vocabulary and some knowledge about different topics. Okay. More questions? We still have.
Yes. So someone is asking, why are there these changes in DevDev?
Why are there
these changes in DevDev?
Okay, these changes are happening because the examiners faced some difficulties in the correction, and the objective of the change of the changes is to improve the quality of the exam and the validity of the evaluation. These exams have been built a few years ago now, and everything has to be improved. So that's why France Education International wanted to make some changes also in order to keep their quality label.
And related to the changes, will a justification-based question, will it be removed completely from the papers?
At the end of the process for A1, A2, B1 and B2, yes. But be ready to face some question where you have to justify till the end of 2023.
One question regarding registration fees for colleges affiliated to Alliance Française.
So what you have to do for the fees is to contact the Alliance Française.
And how to prepare for the interactive exercise in production orale?
So you can see what to expect on the website of France Education International, but I think I can show you some samples from internet. I will share my screen once again. Just go on Google and you type DELF exemple de sujet production orale, let's say Lyon. For example, here. And then, so you can get some examples, but these examples will be the present version, I guess, or the older version, but still it can help. You can use them to train. And for comprehension, this is for comprehension orale. Production écrite, grille d'évaluation, production orale. So you have some articles, some videos. Also, what you can do is to go on YouTube. Don't go on YouTube, but go on our website, EF India. You click on the F, like French, for choose French. Then you can choose certification. And you should be, yes. So at the end of the page, so you scroll down, and then you will see some example of DELF A1 oral exam, DELF A2 oral exam, DELF B1 oral exam, and DELF B2. So you will be able to see what to expect. There is also the video of one webinar that this one is in French, with some tips to get ready for the exam. And how to get ready for the interaction part, so oral part. So I speak as much as possible with French people and to try to answer questions and see different topics regarding your level.
Okay, now for DELF C1. Will dictionaries be still provided during the pandemic situation?
Yes, the dictionaries will be provided during the pandemic situation. Of course, every exam center will make sure that the dictionary which will be given to you will be sanitized. There will be one dictionary for one student in one day. So let's say if for C1 you have six different candidates, there will be six different dictionaries to make sure that there is no difficulty. Kripalini, I will take one last question.
Okay, so for the March 2021 examinations, in which level of DELF can we expect the new format?
That I don't know yet because the subjects are still secret and it will be released in March only. So maybe you will get like a multiple choice questions, or maybe you will still get some, how do you say, open-ended questions. Okay. So thank you very much for attending this webinar. The webinar has been registered. It will be available in a few days on our YouTube channel. So you go on YouTube and you type French Institute in India. Thank you very much. Bye.